Good morning, students, all of you. This is a maths teacher and the host of this video, Ajit Haridas Mane. Welcome into this online video lecture series. Now this is our second video that observing on the screen board there. Now in previously videos, that in first video we explained the basic information about the multiplication process. That means we are starting our fourth lesson, multiplication and division, that the heading we taken on this green board in front of you. And in the last video, the last example that here I am explaining, that's in front of you in the multiplication process, 64,318 multiplied by 827. Now with the help of that example, we derived or we are explaining three concepts related about the multiplication process: multiplicand, multiplier and product. Now in second video, in this today's, we are going to start here the problem set that given on this multiplication process. Now in our textbook, in our main textbook that here I'm showing in front of you, in this textbook on page number 16 we have given problem set number 14 there. Now into this problem set number 14 we have given total 10 questions here. The first question is given on some simple examples like that here I'm showing in front of on this green board. And from second question up to 10th question we have given word problems there. So in the second video in front of you on this green board, here I am explaining only this second first question only, that is the simple examples. Now in question 1 you have given total 12 examples. We had to carry out, we had to solve all these 12 examples, but instead of this 12 examples that here I am solving, I am given 4 examples to carry out as a homework at the ending of this video. So which 4 examples that I am giving to solve with you, those 4 examples here I am writing at the last, at the ending of this video. So out of 12 examples, 12 simple examples, 8 examples just I am taking in this video. Remaining 4 examples you have to solve as your homework that given at the ending of this video here. So let's start for our problem set number 14 for the question 1. So while solving the examples here, it is instruction for all students. You have to observe all these examples that here I am going to continue on this green board. You have to watch carefully, understand those examples, and after that the whole examples, all 12 examples you have to continue in your classwork notebooks there. So here I am taking the heading as problem set 14. The question 1 that given us, that question here also I am taking in front of you, that question is multiply, a simple question. So here, starting for the first example of multiplication, the first example that given us, that here I am writing, that is 807 is multiplied by 126 here. So while carrying out this multiplication here, it is important to continue the vertical arrangement of this example here. So 807, first here I am put down, it is multiplied by 126. This is also 3 digit number, we write in this way. After taking this vertical arrangement proper way, now as per our basic concept, the whole number 807 first multiplied by 6, then 2, and at last 1. So starting from 6 now, so 6 into 7, 6 sevens are 42, right here 2, 4 taken as carry, 6 into 0, 0 plus 4, 4, 6 into 8, 6 eights are 48. Right here 0, 1 taken as carry, right here 0, and we had to start by 2 now. So 2 into 7, 2 sevens are 14, right here 4, 1 as carry, 2 into 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 2 eights are 16. We take 2 zeros now, start by 1, 1 into 7, 1 sevens are 7, 1 into 0, 0, 1 into 8, 8, 1 eights are 8. After taking these 3 products, we take their addition to obtain final answer. So 2 plus 0, 2, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 1, 9 plus 7, 16, right here 6, 1 as carry, 4 plus 6, 10, 10 plus 1, 11, 1 carry, 1 plus 8, 9 plus 1, 10. So, as the final result of this multiplication, we get a 6-digit number that we called as product, 1,1682. So into the first example, 807, this is a multiplicand, 126 multiplier, and 1,1682, it is the product. This is the first example. Now we start for second. The second example that given us in this way, 567 is multiplied by 890. So we had to carry out this multiplication. So into the second example also, we have given 3 digits number. So first we arrange this example in vertical method. That is 567, put down, take multiplication sign. Now we arrange 890 by proper way. So this is 890, we arrange at a proper way. Now first we started by 0, then 9, and then 8. So 567 first multiplied by 0 here. So 0 into 7, 0, 0 into 6, 0, 0 into 5, 0. Now take